start the 5-year contract with GMA Artist Center. We have with us the head of talent management of GMA Network Incorporated, Mr. RC Baltazar. And the president of GMA Films and Season 2 judge, Attorney Annette Gozon Abrugar. Sila mag-award ng 2 million peso cash prize from SM Supermalls for this season's male and female grand winners. Kasama naman natin si Mr. Arvin Ang, the Assistant Vice President for Marketing, and Ms. Lynn Lazaro, the Marketing Manager of SM Supermalls. Yan po sila. And to award the two-bedroom home units from SunTrust Properties Incorporated worth 7 million pesos for each winner. Woo! Kasama natin si Attorney Harrison Paltongan, President ng SunTrust Properties Incorporated, together with Mr. Jerry Rubis, ang AVP for Marketing, Training, and Corporate Communications. Ayan, so maraming salamat sa SM Supermalls and SunTrust Properties Incorporated for being our partners and for making Protege Season 2 possible. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Now, the final battle results. And this is it. Handing us the envelope with the final tally of scores is Mr. Luisito Amper of Navarro Amper and Company, our official tabulator. Sir, nice to see you again. Ito, ang unang i-announce natin, this season's female battle champ, who will receive 12 million pesos worth of prizes. Mapapasama rin sila yung babae at yung lalaki mananalo sa cast ng upcoming youth-oriented program ng GMA. What could that be? Very exciting. At ito na, ang mentors naman ng winning proteges ay makakatanggap ng 500,000 pesos. So pinagsama-sama na po ang scores mula last week sa part 1 ng final battle hanggang sa gabing ito at ang isang linggong botohan. So, Protege Nation, are you ready? Hawak ko na ang scores na pinagsama-samang boto ng judges at ng taong bayan. This season's female Protege Battle Champ is... Tolentino! Congratulations! Okay. Thea, para may kasama ka dyan sa entablado. This season's male protege battle champ is Sino gusto niyo? Jerick Gonzalez. Congratulations, Jerick and Thea. Congratulations, Derek and Thea. Maraming salamat, Protege Nation, sa ating judges. Maraming salamat ulit. This has been another memorable Protege journey for all of us. Thank you to all our mentors as well.
Taos-puso po kami nagpapasalamat sa inyong lahat, mga kapuso, sa pagsama sa amin, sa pagtuklas ng mga bagong artistang Pinoy. Ito po ay naging memorable TV experience po para sa aming lahat. Ako po ang inyong Protege Journey host, Carla Avellana. Tapos na ang bakbakan, pero hudyat lang ito ng pagbubukas ng bagong kabanata sa buhay ng ating mga proteges. At ngayon, sila na ang susulat ng kanilang kwento ng pangarap. Ako naman po si Janeline Mercado, ang inyong Inside Protege host.
And finally, always keep each other posted, upload and share the upcoming TV moments of our proteges. Para pati sa World Wide Web, daman nilang suporta nyo sa kanilang future careers. This is your protege web jock, Maxine Magalona, logging out.
At ako naman po si Ding Dong Dante sa inyong live gala presenter. Maraming salamat at magandang gabi. Protege Nation! Congratulations, guys!